Let's make one more exercise in Autodesk Fusion. In this video, you'll learn how to use the extrude, extruded cut, extruded intersect, and fillet. So open your Fusion and let's go. The first step to create this part, we'll select the front plane and make this sketch. Here will be the midpoint. So the first thing that we'll make, we'll create a line here with 100 mm of length and create these two circles, one circle with 12 mm of diameter and another circle with 36 mm of diameter. So open the Fusion, go to create a sketch, select the front plane, select the line, a construction line, make a line here with 100 mm. And select the circle, remove the construction line type, make a circle here with 12 millimeters of diameter, and create another circle here with 36 millimeters of diameter. We made this. Now let's create this semi rectangle here. Let's create a line with 45 degrees, the angle between this line here and this construction line, and the length of this construction line is 40 millimeters, but we need to make sure that it is coincident here. Okay, so select line, construction line, click here in the circle, make a construction line here, go to coincident, select this line in the midpoint, and go to sketch dimension, the angle here 45 degrees, and make this point coincident with the circle. Okay, and go to sketch dimension, the length here is 40 millimeters. Now let's create a rectangle. This line here has 10 millimeters of length, so select the line, make a line, remove the construction line type, make a line here, go to construct, select the midpoint, select this line and this point here, go to sketch dimension, the length here is 10 millimeters, and select the line, close the sketch here, make sure that this two line is perpendicular with this one, and go to modify, select break here and here, and select these two line here and make this a construction line type. Okay, we made this. Now let's create these outside lines here. We have an arc here with 25 millimeters and an arc here with 12 millimeters of radius. So go to create, select the arc, center point arc, click here at this point. This arc here is 25 millimeters of radius. Make this here. And create another arc in the other side. Select center point arc. Make an arc here. Okay. The radius here is 12 millimeters of radius. Now let's create these two lines here in this side and this side here, and make these lines tangent with the arc. Okay, so select line, select this point and this point, this point here and this point, go to constraint, select the tangent, select the line in the arc, this line and this arc, make the same here. Okay, we made this. Now we will extrude this, finish the sketch, go to extrude. We need to extrude this 60 millimeters. Okay, so go, the direction here is symmetric, the measurement whole length, select this profile, the distance here is 60 millimeters, operation new body, press OK. Now go to create and select this face here. Go to create here again, select the project, include the project, select this face and press OK. We made this, okay. Now let's create this cut here. Here, the first thing that we'll create, you create this two line here. This two line is parallel with this one and with this one, and the distance is 8 millimeters, okay? So select a line, make a line here. And make another line here. And go to constraint, select the parallel, select this line and this line and this, okay. Go to sketch dimension, the distance between these two lines, 8 millimeters. And here, 8 millimeters. And go to constraint, select the equal. The length of this line is the same. Okay. Now we have an arc here. This arc is full radius. It means that is an arc tangent with this line and tangent with this line. And the distance between this point here and this point here is 8 millimeters, okay? So go to create, select the arc, 3-point arc, click at this point and this point, make an arc here, and go to constraint, tangent, make this arc tangent with the both lines. And now here, go to create, select the point, make a point here in the center of this arc, and make a point here in this point of the circle. Go to sketch dimension. The distance here is 8 millimeters. Make sure that this is horizontal with this point here. Okay, we made this. Now here we have this arc. The distance between this arc and this point here will be 80 millimeters, the radius here, more 8 millimeters, okay? It will be 26 millimeters. 18 millimeters, the radius of this diameter, plus 8 millimeters, okay? So go to create, select the arc, center point arc, click here in this point. The radius here, 26 millimeters. Make an arc here, okay? And here we have two arcs with 5 millimeters of radius, okay? So let's create this and make sure that this two arc is tangent with this line and tangent with this arc. And the same for this one, okay? So go to create, select the arc, select the 3-point arc. Click here in this point and this point here, make an arc here, make the same here. Go to constraint, select the tangent, select this arc, this line, this arc, and this line. Sketch dimension, 5 millimeters here. And here is 5 millimeters too, okay? We made this, finish the sketch. Show this body here. Go to extrude, select this profile. The extended type here, select the all, flip the direction. The operation, cut, and press OK. We made this. Okay. Now, let's create this sketch here in the top plane. So, here is the midpoint. The midpoint is here in this direction. So, the first thing that we'll make here, we'll go to create a sketch, hide this body, and select the top plane. Show this body again. Go to create, select the project include, project, the selection filter here, select the bodies, select this body and press OK. I will hide this body a little bit. We have this. And now select line, a construction line type. Make a line between this point here to this point here, a construction line. So now let's create this sketch. We made a line here, okay, a center line. So here we'll create a line here with 7 millimeters and another line here. So select a line, remove the construction line type, take this point, make a line here with 7 millimeters, and create another line here. The distance between this point here and this point here is 35 millimeters. The radius here, we use a fillet to make this leader, okay? Or I can use fillet here, no problem. The dimension here, 35 millimeters. Now we have a line from here to this point and a line here, okay? So select a line, make a line here, and make a line here. Now go to modify, select a fillet, make a fillet here. The radius is 20 millimeters, press OK. And make a fillet here, the radius here is 20 millimeters, and press OK. Make sure that this line here is horizontal line. Okay, let me see what is happening here. We can move this. Let me see the dimension here. The dimension here is 75 millimeters. We'll take the center of this radius, okay? So go to sketch dimension. And the distance here. The distance here is 75 millimeters. Okay, we made this. Now select the line again. We need to create a line here with 8 millimeters. We'll make a offset here with 8 millimeters, okay? So create this line, 8 millimeters. And now you can use the offset here. Select this line, this arc. And this line, 80 millimeters here, press OK. We made this. And now go to create and select the mirror. Select this line here, all these lines, okay? And the mirror line is this construction line, press OK. Now we need to create this arc here, an arc that is tangent with the both lines. So go to create, select the arc, 3-point arc, click at this point and at this point, make this tangent. Go to constraint, select the tangent, make this tangent with the both sides, okay? And here, go to sketch dimension. This arc here has 10 millimeters of radius, okay? It is missing the 2D sketch. Press OK. We made this profile here. So finish the sketch. Now show the body one. We made this. Go to extrude. And here end direction. Select symmetric. The extended type. Select the all. And the operation here. Select intersect. And press OK. We made this. Okay. Now to finish this, we need to make the fillets. So in the edges here, the fillet is 2 millimeters of radius. Okay. So go to fillet. Select this edge here, this one. And select this face here. The fillet here is 2 millimeters of radius and press OK. So here we finish our exercise. So thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for more. And see you in the next videos. Bye bye.